These virtues are represented here for us tonight by Mr. Muhammad Ali.
Wonderful to see Muhammad Ali here getting a huge applause.
And is he roaring?
I don't know. Pancreas is a little bit. I'm going to take it.
Yeah, there's a lot of fun. He's still
attending. Ah. Ah, what's that?
Wonderful for these people who have been successful in other fields can be there to carry the Olympic flag.
Mesdames, messieurs, veuillez vous lever pour l'hymne olympique.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Olympic anthem.
Aile no como una racha. ይሄ ይሰቀላል አሁን ላይ ወጣና ከስቴዲየሙ ሮቶንዳ በላይ ይሰቀላል ከዛ ቶርቹ ከስር ይበራል ፍሌሙ እየመጣ ነው እነዚህ ፍሌሙን ይዘውት ነው የመጡት አይደለም እያንዳንዱ ሀገር የራሱ ምን አለው አርቲስቲክ የሆነ አለ እነዚህ ጭራሽ ማን እንኳን እንደሚሸከም አልተናገሩም ገና ዛሬ ነው የሚታወቀው ቶርቹን ራሱ ማን እንደሚያበራ ደብቀው ይዘውታል ይሄ ማን ነው በከን ነው እሱ መረጡ ማለት ነው
የመጨረሻው እሱ አይደለም
የመጨረሻው
መተላለፍ እንደ ሲታይ ያስተላልፍ አላረገውም ብሎ ነበር ለማለት ፋሹ አልተናለ ቲም አልተማረ በከን ሌላ ሰው ያለው ወይለም
አንተ
ተጫወት
ኳስ እግር ኳስ
ለንደን
ያ የብሪቲሽ
He's certainly the most popular choice of the man who would like to play him.
I'm going to sit down.
Ladies and gentlemen, to take the Olympic oath on behalf of all athletes, Sarah Stevenson, 2008 Olympic medalist, Taekwondo.
5 minutes, Nick, are you HD?
In the name of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in the Olympic Games, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to a sport without doping and without drugs, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of the sport and the honour of our teams.
Mesdames et messieurs, Nick Bassi, arbitre et juge de boxe, va prêter le serment olympique au nom de tous les juges.
Ladies and gentlemen, to take the Olympic oath on behalf of all judges, Mick Barsi, Olympic boxing referee and judge.
In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise to officiate in these Olympic Games with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern in the true spirit of sportsmanship. Mesdames et messieurs, Eric Farrell, entraîneur de canoë kayak course en ligne, va prêter le serment olympique au nom de tous les entraîneurs.
Ladies and gentlemen, to take the Olympic oath on behalf of all coaches, Eric Farrell, MBE, Olympic canoe sprint coach.
In the name of all the coaches and other members of the athlete's entourage, I promise that we shall commit ourselves to ensuring that the spirit of sportsmanship and fair play is fully adhered to and upheld in accordance with the fundamental principles of Olympism.
Ini ulat jeja. Efraim mandi dalam in California.
Ada
tak? Isu we had itu. Isu ulat kapi. Ekuas.
Yeah.
Ini orang pik. I think 96 Kenya garah itu dalam.
Après avoir parcouru près de 20 600 km, la torche olympique est sur le point d'entrer dans le stade, encadrée par une garde d'honneur composée de 500 des hommes et femmes qui ont construit le parc olympique.
Ladies and gentlemen, after travelling 12,800 miles, the Olympic torch is about to enter the stadium. Witnessed by an honor.